In 1998, Dr. Zabin became the founding director of the Bill and Melinda Gates Institute for Population Control, with a mission to help developing countries create their own reproductive health policies and programs.